Radhe Radhe. As part of Sri Ramanavami celebrations, today we'll be offering Madhura Geetam, Gambira Nadayodu Vandhan Raman, composed by His Holiness Maharanyam Sri Sri Muralidhara Swamiji, set in Ragam Atana and Talam Adi. There came Sri Rama with a majestic gait to Mithila along with brother Lakshmana and Sri Kaushika Muni. Seeing Lord Sri Rama, Jnani Janaka got mesmerized and all the people were transfixed on Sri Rama's beauty. People were awestruck and wondering, are these lustrous brothers Surya and Chandra? Or are they Ashwini Kumaras? Or Gandharva Raja's sons? Or verily Bhagavat Swarupam? Lord Rama's beautiful majestic gait was unparalleled. Majestic walk is usually compared to powerful bull, lion and elephant, but our Lord Rama's majestic and beautiful gait is unparalleled to any. People were wondering, we have never seen a beautiful form as Sri Rama in the entire universe. People felt Mithila has done lots of punyam to have Sri Rama enter their city. Lord Sri Rama and Sri Sita Devi saw eye to eye and their hearts met each other and became one in spirits. Sri Rama broke Shiva Dhanush and married Sita Devi. Whole Mithila were bursting with joy and bliss. Alas, how can it be fully expressed? What is described in this kirtan is just a few of the blissful moments. This kirtan is rendered by Prahlad Krishna today and accompanied by Rahul Balasubramanian.
Gopika Jeevana Smaranam Govinda Govinda Sadguru Nath Maharaj Ki Jai. Gambhir Nadayodu